So Valen's mission in Africa is to develop a super tank, the Rat. It's hard to imagine the destructive power if it's ever deployed, but the tide of the war is turning. The Allies have retaken Tobruk and thinned Valen's supply lines. He's desperate to finish the Rat before he loses favor with Hitler. A combination of that desperation and Allied intel has helped us locate the construction facility. This is the last stop on the way. With the help of the LRDG, I'm to disable this airfield and completely sever Valen's supply route. I'll move in from the west and set up near the south gate. When the LRDG begin their attack, I'll provide covering fire. All hell will break loose when they turn up. It would be smart to take out the communications tower and cut down on reinforcements. Either way, this is going to get loud.
Halte die Augen auf.
Thank you.
I need to find a way to open these doors.
Done for.
Destroy the radios, then they can't call for reinforcements.
Are Shreks. I better deal with them first.